Hello, everyone. My name is Leo Franquez, and I'm the current Vice President of the TCU Energy Club. The mission of the TCU Energy Club is to create communication between students and industry leaders in a way that both involves and educates the next generation of the energy business. The TCU Energy Club hosts educational events and networking opportunities for students interested in pursuing a career in the energy industry. The TCU Energy Club model has served as a platform for education on our national energy needs, resources, and allocation of those resources to ensure sustainability for the next generation. Some key events that the TCU Energy Club hosts are the Ken Davis Lecture, the Energy Case Competition, which gives students a chance to compete and show industry leaders their creativity and presentation skills. We take students to a convention called NAEP in Houston for Upstream Oil and Gas Expo. And also, we invite local industry leaders to communicate and interact with students at a one-to-one basis. Now, currently, due to the COVID regulations, we will continue our lectures via webinar. In the past, the TCU Energy Club has taken field trips to a drill site, frack site, a wind farm, and a nuclear energy plant. If you want to learn more about the TCU Energy Club, look at us on TCU Engage at the TCU Energy Club. Follow us on Instagram at the TCU Energy Club, or look on our website. And if you'd like to contact a faculty member, contact Dr. Richard Den at r.den@tcu.edu. Again, my name is Leo Franquez, and hope to see you at the TCU Energy Club. Thanks.